Our first 100 days at the helm of the department will be defined as thorough housekeeping. That will include key projects and programs such as the review and realignment of programs and projects to tourism and tourism-related laws and strategic development plans. Second is the consultation and learning sessions with our tourism stakeholders, government and private sector partners and markets. Third is the leadership in the post-rehabilitation phase of Boracay Island. And fourth is the implementation of the Farm Tourism Development Act of 2016. And refreshing and updating of our It's More Fun in the Philippines global campaign. We have been closely working with the various offices in the department in reviewing the implementation of programs and projects, as well as strict adherence to agreements and contracts. We are in close coordination with the Commission on Audit and the Office of the Solicitor General for their sound advice on systems and controls. In fact, the COA only does post-audit, but Chairman Aguinaldo was nice. Well, we had a meeting, and he is sending in COA auditors to do pre-audit. Behind this thorough house cleaning is the bigger mission to continue directing the departments towards deeper engagement in delivering honest and sincere service to our customers. Good governance is the key to a successful development agenda. Being the sole department in charge of leading a top export and vibrant business-oriented industry that generates significant employment, it is imperative that the DOT leads with integrity.